Yeah.
Blame it on monsters.
Making this man seem like you gotta do a bunch of clown shit. Yeah, will I get your attention if I got shot or play dead? And made a video with bandages on my head. My family and fans leave everybody scared. But all I really did was cut myself on the leg in the hospital bed, talking about I got big faith. Bragging about how I'm retaliate, just wait. Tell the doctors I'm doing it for clout, participate. They ask why, shit, I'm promoting my mixtape. Will I get your attention if I dissed all the local rappers? Exposing all fake gangsters and fake trappers. Run up on a big name rapper, then slap. Catch him out the one it shows, then attack him, then let his entourage beat me up and jump me. Then post on IG laughing while they stump me. Post the videos of my face bruised and lumpy, saying dumb shit like at least I ain't let them pump me. Will I get your attention if I kidnap Vlad or Sean Cotton? I bet that shit'll get me popping. Take over, say cheese, tell his followers stay tuned. When I finish with them, I'm coming straight for Shade Room. After this, I swear I blow up like inner tubes. Make that boy Vlad do me 1,000 interviews. Torture Sean Cotton in his Eagles fit. To the staff, upload all my shit. Will I get your attention if I dropped a sex tape and took a famous nigga baby mama on a date? Treat her to some fine wine lunch by the lake while she telling me her problems, I'm rubbing on her cakes. She telling me how bad she doing, I'm like, wait, come here baby, give me a hug, it's okay. I ease her head down, I just really ignored her while she sucking my dick. Should I sneak and record her? Will I get your attention if I committed a homicide? Me and bro caught with guns up in the ride. Snitching glorified, it'll get you a deal. So I point bro out in court, guns them out heels. Or stick up a radio station with a Uzi, make the motherfuckers play out my music. Or rap naked, or rap gay, or do a freestyle with Sway the this way. Or jack off on national television. The making in this game seems like it's your decision. The gatekeepers got us unlocked like it's a prison. If they don't see the greatness in me, they lacking vision. You got a million followers on IG, but you know good damn well you ain't fucking with me. This shit is frustrating, you can feel my tension. Fuck a deal, make a million independently. Fuck your attention, yeah. Woo. Yeah, I say fuck your attention. Yeah. Hold up, hold up, hold up. Yeah, I never do no clown shit. Promise on my life, I never do no clown shit. Yeah, yeah, I never do no clown shit. Just to be big, I never do no clown shit. On God.